You wanna fight on toss? I'm talking about Gee whiz. Listen to the ocean waves. Dark and ominous. Got a small boat to my right. Hey man, what's going on, man? It's your boy KAGE, S.M.G, back with another video, man. And today, you can tell by the thumbnail, you can tell by the title exactly what's going on. It's Friday, June 19th. I'm excited. Last of Us 2 is out. And we're going to go ahead and play, man. Any new subscribers coming, go ahead and like the video. Subscribe if you're new. We're going to go ahead and get into it. Oh, snap. He got his 6 string, his 10 string. Go ahead and clean it off. Is that a firefly? No, that's a moth. Butterfly.
I don't know what happened.
Me neither, bruh. Me neither. It's all good, though.
I'm supposed to take her to the fireflies and walk away.
Walk away. Is this past or present?
Go halfway across the country with someone.
Oh, we getting a recap for all y'all that didn't know. I played.
She needed her immunity to mean something.
Yuck, I don't really like her face in this game.
Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business.
These graphics is insane.
Maybe I just wanted to do right by her.
Who is he talking to?
And oh, that's made it.
That brother Tommy? I'm gonna shut up.
He found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually gonna make a cure.
Tough.
Sweet Jesus.
I got these headphones on, man. They're loud.
I won't let you take her.
Dang.
This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Dang, look at his face. He like the Hulk a little bit. Look at brother Tommy.
Jesus Christ, Joel.
Yeah, he killed them all. So it just passed because they look older. Tommy didn't have that ponytail in the first game.
I saved her.
You killed everybody and lied to her.
Come on, baby girl. I got you.
Dang.
I got you.
Headphones go crazy. I feel like I'm right there with him. You about to cry?
That's a lot.
Why are you crying for?
What does Ellie know?
Why are you so emotional for? You on there? Yuck. I hate her face as a kid. She like a turtle a little bit.
Otherwise.
Damn, we got a crib, we got our own chair. We came up from the mud and now look at us. Living large. Jeez. Look at his boots. Is this Samus? I mean Callus? No, Callus got murdered. Dang. Listen to the riffs. Oh yeah, I'm in it. Jeez. Eric Paligan and John Sweetie. Shout out to them. Bruh. Whole lot of Red Dead vibes going on. Look at this cabin in the woods. Look at the grass, the way it flows and shakes in the wind. How I move fast. Look at the horizon. Okay. L1, you say? Jeez, man. Look at the town. What's this town called again? I forgot. So if this is where Tommy and them were, where were we just a while ago? We was just hiding out real quick? Just to talk? Guess Joel couldn't keep that secret to himself for that long. Had to tell somebody and brother Tommy. So we actually get the manual jumps now. I forgot about that. Okay. Jeez. Waterfalls, I know. How are these vehicles and stuff? Dang, I thought that was some dogs and some deer. Whole lot of deers. Whole lot of deers running. I'm just saying stuff. Kind of speechless though. I mean, look at this here. Been waiting on this game for how long? Got delayed twice? So this is the town. Let me in. Bobby and Ricky. Dang. Look at them. Oh, this wild here.
Come on. It's okay. I got them. You go on.
Go on. Sure. Look at my guitar strapped on my back. He put the weapons down and exchanged it for a guitar. He's a new man.
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I've done different.
Tommy, I don't know. You was trying to help them people on the street last game.
Take it to the grave if I have to.
Jeez, we really got a whole little neighborhood with it. What was that? Uh-oh. This gotta be Ellie. Classic Converse specials. The dusty ones. She an RT? She like me.
Jesus. Just gave me a heart attack.
Caught one.
I tried knocking, but...
She still look the same. She alright, she alright.
Hey.
What's good, fam? Dang, look at her. Jeez, man. Y'all ready for this story, bro? I'm not, but I am, though. I'm planning. I'm here. Look at him with his hand on his waist, on his belt.
I'm talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
Lava lamps? They really didn't move on up.
Good.
Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke and I thought about it.
Joel trying his hardest right now, you can tell.
Oh, shoot, no, I forgot. Tell me about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah,
still like a whole lot of tension. They ain't gotta worry about, you know, fighting for their lives so they can't really talk normal.
I wanna show you something. Just give me one second.
And that door kinda scared me a little bit. These sounds is HD. I got headphones. You got headphones?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Guitar. No, it wasn't.
Okay.
If you start singing, bro, I'm gonna stop the video.
Promise me. You won't laugh.
I'ma laugh. If it's bad.
I'll laugh.
Man, this is crazy. You better close that door for some you get ran up on. Billy Ray Cyrus. Whoa. Huh? What are they talking about? Oh, they really out here with it, huh? We got gameplay physics? Huh? My bad. You see how he move his head to the side when I get it wrong? Oh, snap. Yeah, they got guitar gameplay physics. Guitar. Look at this thumb strumming.
Yeah.
Okay.
Everything I have found here, I'm not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me.
This is strange.
All my stolen missing parts.
Where they go?
I have no need for anymore.
Why not?
I can see our future.
She just looking like a little, like, she got, I don't know, some beaver in her face, turtle, some frog. Joe really just sang, though. And he kind of killed it, I ain't gonna lie. He can't even look.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get.
Dang. This crazy, bruh.
She's yours.
Let her have it.
No, I don't know the first thing about this.
So did I remember?
We did.
So how long has it been since the you know, situation? A year? A month? Couple months?
Yeah.
I'm actually scared because they making it all calm, cool, and collected. I can feel the tension, but still though. Ain't seen no hunters, no runners, no clickers, no bloaters, no shamblers. None that.
Do you remember the joke?
Look, he just smiled, bruh. So hold, he's smiling.
What is the downside to eating the clock?
Can't eat clocks. It don't tick tock. Blip block. Ah.
It's time consuming.
And walk out and close the door behind you. Lock it. Yep, it's been a couple years. 4 years. Okay, so this ain't the whole 5 years yet.
Shit.
Okay. Gee. 18-year-old Ellie.
Morning.
Who's that, huh?
Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
This dude, huh, still alive.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. Shouldn't mean anything.
Oh yeah, there was that party. From the trailers and stuff.
Talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh.
Look at her stuck. Jeez. You playing with me, bruh. That's a lie. That's a big lie. That's a big lie. I never seen one shower in this game. She got the PlayStation. That's the 3. Jeez, what year this supposed to be? PlayStation 3? There go the guitar. Oh, I'm looking around. I don't care what Han talking about. Look at the bunny rapping. Listen to the footstep. These headphones is HD quality sounds. Rock and roll bands, comic book posters, astronauts. She said she wanted to be an astronaut. Oh man, that's Lil Tyreek. I mean, Lil Sam toy. I gotta put my jacket on. I'm walking around. Got me messed up. I don't see no time limit.
Could be worse.
Yeah, if you stop making that face, it yuck. You ain't gonna make no cup of joe. None that. All right, let me see enough. Get my jacket. Yo, I'm here with it. Got the piece. One bullet in the chamber. You know bullets gonna be scarce.
Sure.
That's your pun book? Or you got a diary? I wonder if she still got her pun book. Or did it get burned in the fire? Oh yeah, we gotta grab the handy dandy knife.
Is Joel up?
Put your boots on.
It sucks. Yes.
Look at Han. This dude, Han, look at this game. Man.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
It's only been 20 minutes and I cannot, this is worth $60.
Let me see if I got this one. You kissed Dean.
This dude.
She kissed me.
Dang, they got, they're going, oh, greenhouses?
Not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel rejected him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Not really, but I mean, it's
Maria right. Wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Maria.
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Dude.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
This is active.
Where's your fucking
We ain't even shot nobody yet.
Excuse me.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are good.
Got a little country accent to him.
I want you to think.
Ellie, cool. Promise.
Man. Thanks. In the lights, it must be Christmas time. Snowing. Little children running around. Let me get a snowball. That little black boy. Snowman and his... Oh, snap. Say it's not so.
Hey,
10 out of 10 game.
Yeah.
Any game where you compare the animals, 10 out of 10. There goes Salus, Callus, Samus. Every horse in this game is going to be called Samus. Jeez. Yeah, it's going to be a... Who are you talking to? What is this? Yeah, this is crazy. Look at this world. I'm talking to people. What's good, fam? What's up? You saw what he did to me. They got cow meat and cow fur and wolf sheep carpets. The tipsy bison.
Wanna grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Jeez. It's a whole little tavern. What year is it supposed to be in?
Excuse me.
Ellie.
2026.
There you are. Come here.
Oh, Maria! So she still is alive. That's Tommy. Tommy.
Seth said something he wants to say to you.
You look real different.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say. Do it for me. Please.
It's crazy. It's a whole little family. Community.
Seth.
Home.
Seth, come here.
Who is Seth, though? Little Seth. Yuck. He has no lips.
Hey. Look. Last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry.
You got a gift for it? What it is? A meat package.
Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
I told you.
Okay.
Your steak.
Meat package.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Bigots.
Mm. Smells good.
Of course, Han wants some. He always eats.
You sure?
It's fine.
If y'all don't know who Han is, do your research.
Okay.
Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
What's happening?
What's up? Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Oh, snap.
Maria. Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
Fine.
So he, like...
Yeah?
Yeah. Pushed the dude
okay.
At the party.
Okay.
Put Seth Rogen
sorry,
in there.
Right.
Or they...
Be safe.
They still must be having detention or whatever from...
Yo, Dina! Assignment!
From the thing. Or that's a little black boy from earlier. Franklin.
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
How long? Whew.
Hey.
I'm trying to get some gameplay. I ain't never gonna lie. The story is cool, but...
I'm so sorry for running off last night.
It's been 27 minutes.
Oh, that's
I ain't shot nobody yet.
I totally get it. I felt bad.
Right.
Why?
Why? Why? Why? Tell me.
Because I started the whole
you
thing.
You did. I know. You didn't have to tell me why.
I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Got a big snout.
Still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
Jesus. A honker.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences. All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
Oh, she said, ow, that hurt? She did say a blueberry hurt the last game.
Yeah, I do.
Don't tell me about it.
You asked for it.
Oh, man.
You better run, you little shits.
Holy shit.
See, they messing with, they messing with your emotions. Get back, little black kid.
Gotcha.
They messing with your emotions. How I pick this up? Triangle. Because what they gonna do, we having fun within the snow.
Okay.
Next thing you know. Runners and clickers and Sasquatches and burglars and scramblers is gonna be all out here.
Arm on that kid.
Ooh, hit him in the face with it.
Oh, you like that?
Can I just knock one of them off? ain't gonna be the hand of that. Come on. Be hiding. Look.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
That's what I'm saying. Go ahead and punch him. Oh, we can, okay. Crouch mechanics the same. Ooh.
Okay. I know where you live, and
oh, we got a score with it. 5-10, we winning. Alright, you can start crouching out, dang.
See you.
Got some snow. Trying to get in. I'm coming for the black boy. Because he been talking the most. Punch him.
Well, you better hide.
Oh, yeah, we winning this. Look at, you see my range?
I mean, don't tell your mom. We're winning. See you.
Okay.
Oh, no, you got snow on your hair.
Let me get some of that.
Eat snow, you little shit. Your parents don't love you.
I tried to catch in time. She crouched way too slow. Bruh, what the world?
Aw, oh, dang it. Gotcha.
That one of it. She snake-eyed me.
My shirt.
She snake-eyed me. That's wild.
Oh, no fair.
We was just playing in the snow. The alien there.
Hey, how's it feel?
Yeah, they trying to play with my emotions. They gonna mess it up.
You'll never get away with this.
Kick her while she down.
Get off of her, you monsters.
Help me. Please.
All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
It's crazy.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
Let me jump up here, then jump over the gate. I can jump when I want to now.
So
not no more.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy. Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this.
Good morning, girls.
Good morning, cousin.
Morning.
Yuck, why is he smiling all the time for? Why is he happy?
Hey, ladies. I'll bring him in.
Samus.
Thank you.
Man, look at the hay. Everything's so real. Look at these cows here. All the same color with it. Dang. Samus getting his... What you doing to his feet? I don't know. I don't even care, to be honest. Steven. And they say his name is Man. He's not gonna have no other lines in the game. He's gonna be Steve. So this is the mission that they've been showing ever since. So they really only showed that one little portion.
Look who decided to
so
join.
This about to be cool.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a whole lot of the game we haven't seen.
And one for you.
Open it up. Settle down, Joel. All right. You all know the drill.
Yes.
Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. If you run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
All right, hon. So he's like the leader? I guess. Squad leader. Alright, we've seen this a million times. We gonna be in the snow.
On the snow.
It's a 10 out of 10 game already though. This is about to be a great experience. I heard it's only like 20 hours. 20 videos. Who is this? What's going on here? They sleeping. They snuggled up. Got his piece right there on the side of him. Bottle of whiskey. The unknown. Where the things are unknown. She was getting hung and cut up. Her name is Abigail. Abby, right? So this is the other group. The Seraphites. Play football or something. Oh, I have to stab her.
What were you dreaming of?
She'll fight somebody.
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
in the snow.
On the snow.
Don't tell me we playing as everybody, like every main character we get to play as? Say it's not so. Okay, we still in cutscene mode. In the snow.
Come on, this way.
Bro, stop playing. Oh, she must be a main character we playing as her.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out?
It's crazy.
And it's warmer?
No.
It's wild.
Can't wait.
Look at her face. She kind of like a female version of that dude from Bully.
You need to see it.
What's his name? Eric Fox? Yo. Oh, this is bringing in a whole nother game.
You're wandering around out here by yourself.
Been restless.
This is bringing in a whole lot of new.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it gets.
Oh, snap. I tried to steal.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
Do we crouch?
See Manny's
hometown? This is basically tutorial mode.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories.
I feel like I should be listening.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Right.
Yes.
Move.
Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
Not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
This is wild. This is giving a whole lot of Red Dead vibes. First mission. In the snow.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Huh? Okay. I didn't even hold it.
We can't all be as graceful.
Yes, I did.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
Oh, snap.
It's too high.
Come on. You telling me you scared of heights out of all people? Shut like you wrestle tigers. Look at you. About to fall. In the snow.
Abby. Stop looking down.
Something real mysterious and curious going on.
Owen.
Owen.
You have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Bruh, stop talking. I keep forgetting it's X. I keep hitting squirt. Look, right? You didn't really need your help. I went in a big jump.
Is it?
We made it.
Oh, that's my town, ain't it?
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
So they trying to be friends or get killed?
Have you told anyone else?
Wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Right.
Okay.
Man, this is crazy.
Assuming he's in there.
He's live.
How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then maybe find a way to lure him out.
Abby.
Yeah, okay.
This is a year sure before, because it's 5 years.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
He saw something he didn't want to see.
Mel's pregnant.
Oh, man.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
Bro, what's going on? Dad and a whole lot of extra story.
We can convince him, right?
It's way beyond some clickers. And runners. Stragglers.
I fucking knew I couldn't count
and
on
burglars.
You.
Burglars.
Happy.
Burger.
I want what you want. Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
It's like Netflix.
See you back at the lodge.
So they must have had something going on if she that mad. No, it's all cool or whatever. The game still look amazing, but I ain't trying to play as her.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Where's my going? Okay, we going up here, obviously. So we playing as Abby. She real mad, and now we running off on our own. I guess we going to the town still. Okay, she's definitely seemed like a different person from the trailer. I mean, I know she was getting hung up and, you know, cut, but it seemed like she was way about it. And now she's scared of heights, so I mean, I don't know. Dang, they really like messing with my brain with big jump teams. Oh, prone mode, I forgot about that. Can we sprint? We can't sprint in promo. Obviously, you can't sprint, but.
Damn!
Scared me a little bit. Oof.
You don't know I'm pregnant.
So now we gotta figure out who male is.
Shit.
Oh, snap. Damn, first time you get to hold a gun, it's not Ellie or Joel. It's Abby. 5 bullets, no clips. Okay. We probably gotta avoid the snow. Like trees anyway. Can't really avoid it. Oh snap. Are they been shot or they been ate up? They look like some, like a dead runner maybe. I don't even know. Man, it's like a game. It's like Tomb Raider meets Red Dead meets. Dang, RIP cousin. Dang, you saw her hand? It was up and stuck. I'm scared a little bit.
Nigga.
Bro, these sounds is crazy. Come on, man.
President.
Hey. A landslide. Okay. Okay. Ooh, got a kick. Lucky I need to save my bullets. Only got 5 of them. What them sounds is? Are we fighting all of these? Okay. So this is tutorial mode. So, ooh. Oh yeah, I like the combat. The combat is nice. Where they coming from? Stop playing with me. Bro, where they at? Okay, I need to work on my dodges. I'm doing it too early. Why am I doing this? So dodges are definitely gonna be, ooh. Very important. You need to dodge. Alright. Stop that. Stop it now. You're lucky I just don't shoot you. My health is... I ain't about to... Bruh. I'm not about to do no type of dying. How I heal up? Alright, that's still the same.
My shoulder.
That's crazy. Yeah, she talk about what's happening when she hurt.
I need to get a view.
A view? Okay. Oh yeah, the combat is nice. Combat is nice. The combat is there. Combat is square. Literally. Gotta be in here. Frozen trash can lids. Now I remember the directors and Neil Druckmann or whatever they were saying. It's gonna be like hold tight. side stories that they're not gonna tell you about. You kind of gotta just like find them. So I'm gonna be looking around a lot. Okay. Any items? Go prone again? Why? Oh snap! Hold on, let me look up here.
How do I get out of here?
Shut up. Okay. Oh snap, I didn't see this corner over here. I'm looking at my time because I'm going to make this first one 50 minutes. I'm recording on a PlayStation, I don't got no Elgato, so my max time is an hour. I'm at 40 minutes. I'm going to try to get to another safe spot and stop.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
You right. Oh, I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't even be here. Get that headshot, look at me. Too hot to handle, too cold to hold. I'm legit. Hey, by the way, can't see. Book bag all over here. In the snow. I'm going to stand up.
Where's that lookout?
Where's the lookout? I'm looking for everything because I don't know what I might. I ain't trying to miss nothing. Now I gotta look out for clickers and well, effective. I ain't seen no clickers yet. Just been a couple runners. Okay. How we getting in here? We gonna crouch and we gonna squeeze. I remember my buttons. Whoa. Okay. That's just a runner, so I'm gonna try to. Oh, listen mode. Forgot about that. So I'm just gonna try to sneak up on him. That's right. Grab moves. Anything to grab? Anything to collect? No collectibles? That's okay. Turn your flashlight off. They see. I remember my stuff. I remember all my tactics. Mm-hmm. Go to sleep. Stop resisting. Dang. Give me them books. Let me check all rooms. Any medicines? I feel like supplies and stuff gonna be real scarce. Trying to make it more real. We fighting them. Mm-hmm. Yo. Snap. Why they make the screen like this? Hey, saw a little bit of his skull when I. That's the blood. What's happening? Oh no. This is intense. I got blood on my shoulder. I need to look for collectibles. They ain't even giving me time to look for collectibles. Okay, he moved over there. He moving in silence. Them collectibles over there, they shining a little bit. Heels. I need those. Oh snap. Mm-hmm. Get grabbed. That does what I do. Break his neck.
Right.
Okay.
That's how you do it.
I'm feeling good. This about to be a great game. That's how you do it. Hold up. Lost. Oh, I thought I heard somebody go, ugh. Oh, I seen him when I dropped down.
Shit.
I think there's only one of them though. Just take him out. We ain't seen no bricks or nothing like that yet. That's okay though. Get grabbed. Get choked out. Get your neck broke. Uh-huh. You got anything on you? Nothing? Alright. Got a truck right here. Oh my god. Okay. That's alright. That's okay. That's okay. We did this before. I ain't worried about nothing. I beat the first Last of Us 3 times. Normal mode, hard mode, and survivor mode. I'm here for it. I'm all here for it. Now, grounded mode, we don't know about that. But I'm here for this. It's moderate. Very moderate. Woo! Woo! I ain't see you. I'm coming for you first. He's gonna make sounds. Now I wonder if they make the enemy smart. Hey, look at her face. She's serious about that. Like she smells something that's stinky. Okay. Where the other man at? I know there's another one out here. Ooh. Bro, there was three of them, bro. Okay, there you go. Man. Alright. There you go. Turn around. Ooh. It's too late. I'm still able to grab him though. Jesus. Give me that. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Ooh. I be forgetting about my listen mode. I tried to play the first one on grounded and like survival and I couldn't even use it. So I'm not used to, you know, not using it. This is my chance. I'm gonna beat her up. Mm-hmm. Sheesh. What was that sound?
Please let that be it.
That's it. You gonna...
Mother's getting bad. Where's the road?
Don't ask me. Dang, I hear the wind blistering. Headphones, is this? These are meant for gaming. Footsteps. Oh, this must be Dina and Ellie. So this is how they're gonna connect, huh? Yep, we probably about to switch back now. Jeez. Hmm. Go Samus. Got a shotty on her, pistol, knife. Man.
Come on. This way.
All
right. Right behind you.
Well, this is a pretty good stopping point. I'm gonna go ahead and stop you here. So far, this game has been great. 10 out of 10, first 50-some minutes. We're going to come back. I'm going to try to have a video today, Saturday, every day from now on. I'm going to try to go ahead and record every day from now on and get these videos out for y'all. But if y'all enjoyed it, do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, comment down below. Tell me if you already got the game, if you haven't. But yeah, we're going to end it up here, and I'll see y'all in the next one.
Hold on, because that bitch go pew when I shoot, it's on mute. That bitch go pew when I shoot, it's on mute. That bitch go pew when I shoot, it's on mute. Copycat nigga tryna copy what I do. Damn, bitch, that bitch damn. Go pew when I shoot, it's on mute.